Alright, this is actually kind of cool. I'm okay with this so far. Okay, so what do we got? Rocket Rasengan? Interesting. So it's just like... That's actually pretty similar to the Tailed Beast Kurama version of Naruto. Oh, okay. Nice little rocket punch. Android 16 out here? Catch some of that, guys. Okay, Jugo, no. No, Jugo. Oh, I grabbed him. Oh, I like that crow. Stop it. Get out of here. Fuck you. Fuck. Okay, yeah, let's fuck Jugo. Guy, I'm trying to fuck up Jugo, you bitch. Come on, where's the rail? Yo, look at this troll run I've got right now. I'm trying to find the rail. Oh, here it is. What are we doing? Oh, circle? Oh, a nice little Rasengan. I like it. Yo, this man and his troll run is just too much. I just can't handle it. Oh, Kakashi, I was hitting him with bombs, man. Here we go. Oh, no, God. Yeah, shit definitely did pick up a little bit in this match right here. But they still get the business. Oh, I've got no subs. I've got zero subs. Let me be careful here. Oh, God, no. Oh. Fine. You know what? Get the Rocket Rasengan again, bitch. Oh, you want one too, Kakashi? Okay. That can be arranged. Jugo, you want a third Rocket Rasengan. Again, that can always be arranged. Fuck you guys. Well, needless to say, we won by quite the margin. Not the best... Yo, he's flying. Not the best way to show off Mecha Naruto for the first time, but it's fine, it's fine. Got some medals, okay. Sure. Whatever they want to give me, I'll take it. Now, they did say it's going to be, what, preliminaries, main battle, and finals. So that was only the prelims. Hopefully by the time we get to the finals, we'll be fighting, like, Madara or Sasuke. You know, characters who are fucking powerful and strong and not big-ass pussies. Yep, we made it past the prelims, that's true. Yeah, we all worked as a team. It worked out pretty well. No one was dead weight, that's for sure. Yeah, Mecha Naruto, you sure did. Those Rocket Rasengans helped out greatly. I guess he likes being praised by Hinata. Sure. Man, we're not scared at all. What do you mean, decide what to do about the main battle? Oh, it has to be a team of two. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Well, Hinata, I think I'm going to choose Naruto and Mecha Naruto. Oh, no. As long as... Oh, Mecha Naruto feels left out. No. Poor Mecha Naruto. Joined only because Naruto let me in. Well, that's... okay. I see. So, that's a good choice by Hinata. So, she's thinking about the needs of others. Mecha Naruto does need that mental stone. Naruto's like, okie dokie. Well, we could do double Rasengans. This will be good. Baka! Naruto, why don't you pull out your Naruto doll, man? Yeah, he does kind of have, like, the first Hokage thing going on, where it's like, he goes from being like super aggressive to like depressed or like obedient. Now that Hinata's not here, we could practice our Rasengans. We could do like a really sick team ultimate jutsu, you little bastard. Okay, so Naruto's gonna go to the training grounds and later. Oh, okay, so go to the training grounds? Okay. Yeah, this Mecha Naruto story, definitely a little wonky. Quite bizarre here. Although I just want to fight strong opponents. Can we do that? I want to use Mecha Naruto in a legit one-on-one fight with, like, Madara. But Deidara's always the toughest fight, so I want to fight Deidara with Mecha Naruto. Gotta do his best for Hinata. Alright, train for the main battle, let's do it. What's going on over here? Mecha Naruto looks very, very sad. Nobody is around except for the guys who are standing directly behind me. Naruto made it to the main battle. Of course he did. Alright, so the people love Naruto now. Oh, the strange guy. They're talking shit about Mecha Naruto. Why would they... They can't look to their right and see the guy they're talking about is standing right there. Oh, just like that person there. Oh, that's him. Yeah. Fuck you, bitch. Okay, so here it is. Did he just become evil from this? He's not going the path of righteousness like Naruto. He picked the path that Gaara originally took. Oh, no. Yeah, the music is, like, really got, like, the spooky atmosphere going right now, too. Well, you're not the only one. All the Jinchuriki. Yeah. Well, that's because Hinata loves Naruto. Well, Naruto saved people. That's why he's so popular. Everyone accepts Naruto. Yeah, that's kind of true. Naruto Uzumaki. Oh my god, this man's run is just killing me. I can't handle this. Look at this shit. What the fuck? Alright, so it looks like we're heading over to say hello to Naruto here. Let's see what Naruto wants to do. Can we do a little fighting right now? Oh yeah, here we go. Naruto vs. Mecha Naruto, the destined battle. Let it begin.
Alright,
so Naruto finishes training. Cool, cool. Team Waku, as Kakashi has always told everyone. What's this? Naruto, run! Alright, so he can't accept his fate. I will make everyone. No, Itachi. Itachi told us how it is. No, the people have to. Oh, shit. Mental replacement device? What? Okay, so Mecha Naruto just did Captain Ginyu body change? Oh, no. He's got the body everyone trusts. He's gonna be evil! Oh, I see, but he's going to... So, is this how they're going to tell that this is the wrong Naruto? Mecha Naruto withdrew. Alright. So now we're Mecha Naruto in Naruto's body. I love the question mark. Naruto question mark. Weird. You know what Naruto I'd like to control right now? The Naruto that... The Kurama Link Naruto. Where he's got like the fucking sick nasty cloak. Just like the fourth Hokage. That is the number one Naruto. There she is. Hinata. Okay, so now he's got a... Something doesn't feel... Bullshit! No way you could tell that right away. Yeah, Mecha Naruto fucked off. He had something... Yeah, this robot has something else to do. Yes, that's what happened. All right. Oh, there it is. Hinata notices the doll. He gave it to me and wished me the best. Wait, really? I guess that does actually kind of make sense. Well, there goes... So, this Naruto, he should have both of the dolls. Nothing is right. Oh, Hinata's not buying it. She's smart. Couldn't she use, like, with the Byakugan, couldn't she see that, like, Naruto's being the next day? Holy shit, okay. So normal Naruto has just been unconscious in Mecha Naruto's body for a day? Yeah, this would suck right here. I'm a robot! No! No. Okay, you should remember that evil Mecha Naruto stole your body, Naruto. Come on now. Yeah, he did. Yeah, his super bullshit. Let's go beat his fucking ass. Let's do it. So Naruto is really having trouble moving this body. That would make more sense to me. I feel like Mecha... Oh, I can't even... Yeah, we're moving ever so slowly. This dude has the thing above his head. Should I talk to him? Peak of excitement. Yeah, I would think Mecha Naruto wouldn't have so much trouble moving around in regular Naruto's body, but regular Naruto would probably have some trouble running around in Mecha Naruto's body. Just that big robotic exterior. Yeah, here we are. The way Naruto was always meant to be played. A slow, plodding, robotic adventure. Here we go. Uh-oh. Nani? Yeah, so Naruto's gonna get flashbacks to the dirty looks he got when he was a young little boy. Freaky, damn! Ah! So this is how he's being looked at, yeah? Yeah. So now Naruto understands. Yes, there you go. Oh shit, now we're just able to move. All of a sudden, Naruto, you know, mode activated. Now I want to look at the map. Where should we be? Oh, there it is, I see. This would actually be like the scariest shit in the world. Just this giant fucking robot running through. Oh, it's Shikamaru and Sakura. Package? Uh-oh, I sense fetch quest type bullshit. Yeah, Sakura-chan! Damn, Sakura.
Antane.
Oh, you're not even human. Oh, are we gonna fight? You can't beat me, Sakura. You guys must have some code that you can tell them. Oh, the main battle. But shouldn't Naruto be good? Yeah, we need to get to the main battle, though. Okay, so now we know where he is.
Nani?
He's just a nani? Okay, so let's go. Get off your fucking ass and let's take care of it. Get the package delivered. No, I don't care about these deliveries. We need to stop Mecha Naruto and Naruto's body. Alright, so we're gonna help them. Alright. Let's do it, I suppose. Whoa, Sakura, I don't like that tone you're getting. Yeah, what is in it for you right now? Oh, I see. So he's gonna tell them, like, hey, Mecha Naruto stole my body, help! Okay, this is a terrible plan, but sure. Maybe let's just head to the main battlefield, Naruto? That'll probably be a better idea. No? Okay. Okay, so we're gonna take out some missions. Let's do it. Yeah, thank me once everything's done. Sounds good. Okay, so let's go to the employment office, okay? That's in the square. Gotcha. Yeah, so this Mecha Naruto story, definitely a lot different than I was anticipating. Hello, good sir. What are you? Yeah, Naruto is not a giant fucking robot. Yeah, stop with your bullshit. I guess I don't really blame him. Like, this giant robot of this person I know shows up and he's like, yeah, I'm gonna do all this person's stuff. Like, a little weird. Okay. Training partner, Bento. Sure, we could do a training partner. Let's see what this is. Alright, I'll be back. Oh, it teleports us right to it. Okay, cool. Konohamaru, what the fuck? Yeah, of course you need to explain. Oh, okay, so we're gonna fight Konohamaru? Kind of feels like, yeah, Naruto. His heir? Okay. Alright. Alright, so now we're gonna beat the shit out of Konohamaru. Okay, finally, battle time. Let's go. Just what I've been waiting for. Mecha Naruto, baby. Mecha Naruto is going to be handing out the business. Konohamaru. I know a little bit about Konohamaru. I know he has an interesting awakening where he can do one of Asuma's moves, and he could do one of the Third Hokage's moves. Interesting awakening. Okay, so get the Rocket Rasengan though, bitch! Not bad, not bad. It doesn't do a ton of damage. Alright, so let's check out these combos. Oh no! You got hit by the combo finisher though, Konohamaru. Stop it. Take the combo finisher. Here he is, just trying to run. You're running from your destiny right now. Okay, here we go. Okay, Rocket Fist, right? We saw that before. Ooh! Ooh, that Rocket Rasengan does seem pretty interesting. Okay, so let's see about this combo. Oh! Okay, get the bombs. I like it. Oh, wow. That grab seems insane. What is the range on that? Okay, so it's... it does seem like a good grab. What's my ultimate? Oh, I got him. Yeah, he turns into, like, that little glider mode. What? Okay. I wonder if that was a unique picture right there. I almost kind of get the feeling that that was, like, if you do an ultimate jutsu finish with Naruto against Konohamaru, that one pops up. That's what that seemed like to me. Hmm. I see. So what now? So we beat Konohamaru, do we gain his trust?